I came as a head of couple. A lot of roots was destroyed. Some Yoganis asked me, what is your priority now in the Kabul city? How you want to build the Kabul city? I told them, we have a lot of paramount priorities. The sanitation is one of the biggest priorities. Leader is priority, food, construction, and maintenance is the priority, and everything is the priority. During the 93 years, the history of the Kabul municipality, there was not the participation of the women in the leadership of the Kabul municipality. But now we have the women in the leadership of the Kabul municipality. We have the women's organization and we have democratic election for that.